2. I'm just about to water them. Don't really see any changes yet, and I'm still too lazy to put them in the grow bag, so I'll come back once I've watered them. And as you can see, they've been watered. Bit concerned about the pepper, because it looks like I might have disrupted the roots with the watering. But otherwise, I think they're looking good. And I'm planning probably to spend the weekend to move them into the grow bag, so a couple more days.